20 meters multistage fitness test, beep test. 20 meters multistage fitness test, commonly known as the beep test, is possibly the most commonly used endurance fitness test conducted around the world. It is so popular because it is simple to conduct, requires minimal and inexpensive equipment, and large groups can be tested at once. The test involves running back and forth between markers 20 meters apart, in time to audio beeps, which get progressively faster. Equipment required: flat, non-slip surface, marking cones, 20 meters measuring tape, beep test audio, audio player, recording sheets. Pre-test, explain the test procedures to the subject. Many beep test audios have an explanation at the start of the recording. Perform screening of health risks and obtain informed consent. Prepare forms and record basic information such as age, height, body weight, gender, test conditions, particularly the weather and running surface. Measure and mark out the course. Ensure that the subjects are adequately warmed up. See more details of pre-test procedures. Procedure: this test involves continuous running between two lines 20 meters apart in time to recorded beeps. For this reason, the test is also often called the beep or bleep test. The participants stand behind one of the lines facing the second line and begin running when instructed by the recording. The speed at the start is quite slow. The subject continues running between the two lines, turning when signaled by the recorded beeps. After about 1 minute, a sound indicates an increase in speed, and the beeps will be closer together. This continues each minute level. If the line is reached before the beep sounds, the subject must wait until the beep sounds before continuing. If the line is not reached before the beep sounds, the subject is given a warning and must continue to run to the line, then turn and try to catch up with the pace within two more beeps. The subject is given a warning the first time they fail to reach the line within 2 meters, and eliminated after the second warning. Scoring: the athlete's score is the level and number of shuttles 20 meters reached before they were unable to keep up with the recording. Record the last level completed, not necessarily the level stopped at. As per the norms table, score would be considered for each subject. Further level score can be converted to a VO2 by using online VO2 max calculator. You may also wish to download the beep test recording sheet that is easily available on the internet. Target population: this test is suitable for sports teams and school groups, but not for populations in which a maximal exercise test would be contraindicated. Validity: the correlation to actual VO2 max scores is high. There are published VO2 max score equivalents for each level reached, which can be determined using beep VO2 max calculator. Reliability: the reliability of the beep test would depend on how strictly the test is run and the practice allowed for the subjects. There are also other factors which can affect performance, which need to be controlled if possible. Advantages: large groups can perform this test all at once for minimal costs. Also, the test continues to maximum effort, unlike many other tests of endurance capacity. Disadvantages: practice and motivation levels can influence the score attained, and the scoring can be subjective. As the test is often conducted outside, the environmental conditions can affect the results. Factors to consider: although the beep test is primarily a fitness test of the aerobic energy system, there is a range of other factors that can affect performance in the test and are important to consider. These include running efficiency and turning technique, anaerobic capacity, motivation and social dynamics, motor skills and cognitive ability, especially in children, environmental differences, clothing and running surfaces, test familiarization and instructions, the purpose and context of testing. Beep test is the simplest and most reliable test in the endurance fitness test category, used to measure endurance capacity for team sports around the globe. Hope this basic information about beep test will be help for sports professional. Kindly like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel, Techno Champ, for future updates. Thank you.